Hey guys, it's Nadine, and I am here with a really quick tip on the wood veneers that I bought from Diana. I really love them. However, I will tell you all that the ones that I left on my desk, on my craft table, exposed to air, started to curl a little bit, if you can kind of see that. See that? Here is a better... Let me show you my... See the Polaroid things? So, and then the more intricate the cutting or the laser cutting, I think the more it starts to curl. So, my quick tip, well look, see here, this is a good one of the clouds. See how it's starting to curl? And I think, you know, my opinion, and I don't know if this is right, but I think it's because it is in fact exposed to air and it's so thin. The wood is so thin, which is makes it beautiful, but still. So anyway, I'm thinking that the way to store it is to keep it in the plastic bags that she provided, because then it doesn't start to curl, and just kind of take it out and take it out whenever you need it. So yeah, that's my quick tip about storing these wood veneers from Diana. Anyway guys, I hope that helps someone. I will be back shortly to do another, or a couple of videos actually, from some hauls that I got. All right guys, talk to you soon. Bye.